Matapos ang tatlong linggo sa El Salvador, pinakamalakas na push na ang kailangan ng Miss Universe candidates para sa coronation night bukas. Todo bigay ang pambato ng Pilipinas si Michelle D ng kanyang 110% effort. Isa sa top contender si Michelle sa Miss Universe 2023 dahil sa high-level performance na pinapakita.
I'm never overconfident. I never want to say that I'm the winner until the crown is on my head. Of course, I'm just so happy that all of that hard work is being validated.
Are you nervous on stage or you love it?
Rehearsals do a very big thing for me, being able to test out the stage. I do feel the pressure. I am nervous, but that's always an amazing thing. You don't want to be overconfident.
Kanya-kanyang paghahanda na rin ang ibang beauties para sa coronation night.
Just meditate and center myself, because if it's not already done and ready, then it's probably not going to be there.
I'm feeling great. I feel good. I did my best. And now God will do the rest.
Tomorrow is going to be a long day as well, but just making sure that mentally I'm ready to go for finals and see what happens.
Have fun, be myself, show my personality on the stage.
Labis ang saya ni Miss Pakistan na unang kinatawan ng bansa sa Miss Universe.
Just like a dream come true, and it wasn't just an achievement for Pakistan, but for Philippines as well, because I was trained over there.
That's
right. So I mean, you could tell that I was definitely in good hands.
It has been an amazing experience. I feel so grateful for having this time here in El Salvador and meet all the delegates and all the experience of Miss Universe.
I feel super great, just be myself and over everything, have fun.
I'm just like feeling excited to just, you know, for the night tomorrow and just give my best.
Ibinahagi naman ni Miss Universe 2022 Arbony Gabriel ang kanyang winning strategy at tips, lalo na sa Q&A.
I always had a plan, like what would I do on stage and, you know, where am I going to look at the camera? What is the attitude I want to portray?
Mapapanood ng live ang Miss Universe 2023 Coronation Finals sa lahat ng ABS-CBN platforms bukas, linggo ng umaga. Diane Castillo, ABS-CBN News, El Salvador.
Tuloy-tuloy po ang ating pagpapatrol sa bayan mula Lunes hanggang Biyernes sa TV Patrol alas 6:30 ng gabi hanggang Sabado at Linggo sa TV Patrol Weekend. Sa bago nitong oras, alas 5:30 ng hapon,